So there is another popular treatment in which they use a laser, focused laser, which laser, when that laser is penetrated, that not only burns. Supposedly this is the spot, this big is the lipoma. We will make a spot through the laser, burn the skin and go deep, and then try to dissolve this. Normally this is not helpful scientifically also. First thing is, when we are using this technique here, this we are burning the skin. When the main aim of the treatment is to give no scars. When we have burned the skin, that definitely there will be a scar. There is no other option. Without scarring, that tissue will not come. So tissue trauma has to be minimal. Same thing when I was talking about liposuction. When I am putting this cannula, this is, I'm not talking about this. People are using much bigger cannulas for this type of lipoma, because lipoma tissue do not come through this. Small fat cells can come out. When we are using a big cannula and we are putting it from here, we are cutting, we are doing this action, we are traumatizing all skin. That is going to give you a bad scar. So the basic purpose is again defeated. It, rather than doing that, I would say do a big cut, take it out. And we are not, in that we are not spreading, at least we are removing the complete lipoma.